So you're looking to buy your first home. And probably, like most first-time home buyers, you're not too sure of everything that's gonna go into it, and that's creating a lot of anxiety and maybe a little bit of hesitation in you actually following through with your goals. Well, that's why I'm making this five-part first-time buyer series, so we can break down the process of buying a home, so that way we can eliminate some of that anxiety and fear of unknowing. And when it comes down to it, you should be an expert. So it's gonna be five parts. Number one, this video is gonna be an overview, general overview of the entire process. Number two, we're gonna dive into getting a loan and getting an agent, meaning securing your financing, then also choosing someone to represent you. Number three, we're looking at what, where, and when. What do you wanna buy? What type of home? What type of home are you looking for? What are your plans for it? What is the what of the situation? Then we're gonna figure out where. Where do you need to be? Where would you like to be? Where are we going to buy this property? When? When are we gonna buy this property? It's very important to dial in a timeline so that you can stay on pace with following through with it. Number four, we're gonna open escrow. Escrow is basically a third party that holds all the funds and makes sure that all the boxes are checked and all the money is going to the right person. Number five, closing escrow and the associated fees that'll come out of your pocket when you go to close escrow. Now I know it's a lot of information, probably a lot of words you might have heard for the first time, but that's why in the next four videos, I'm gonna break down step by step and dive into detail on what to expect. So that way when you go to buy a home, you're gonna be an expert already.